When liberty goes out of place, it is not the first to go, nor the second or third to go. It waits for all the rest to go. It is the last. When there are no more memories of heroes and martyrs, and when all life and all the souls of men and women are discharged from any part of the earth, then only shall liberty, or the idea of liberty, be discharged from that part of the earth, and the infidel come into full possession.